Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Danmer Vlog TV. Today I'm going to show you the Imperial Beach, no rain, so let's go check it out. So now the store is open. And there's more people now. Now, like last time we were here. There's a lot of surf right now. Even though the wave is still high, the water is nice and blue. I mean green. It's not like last time it was brown. Now we got a fisherman. Last time there was none. Nobody here. What's up, boss? Catch anything yet?
Just got here.
Just got here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Hey. Last week I was here. Ain't nobody here.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I mean, it was bad. It was probably bad. Yeah, it was. The water was brown. And it was windy.
Yeah, it's rough.
Yeah, so.
Hopefully we'll see. Maybe a surf coach or coordinator.
Oh yeah? Right here?
Yeah, right here to surf.
Okay. Is it high tide or low tide today?
No, right now it's low tide, but it's not at its lowest point. Right
okay. Now,
I think,
okay.
Yeah.
All right.
So, all right, sir. This is how you have fun.
All right. Good luck. other side is more surfer than the other side. Right here. I don't know because the wave is different than the other side, but it's more surfer right here. Thank God the strong winds are gone. Last time it was blowing hard like crazy. So there's no rain, no crazy wind. So it's a good day today. Restroom is closed for maintenance. All right. Let's see if we can ask this gentleman. How do you, sir? Catch anything yet?
No, not really. Just looking for bait. Small ones.
Small anchovies?
Whatever.
You have no bait?
Long as it's small, you know, for...
For bait?
For bait, yeah.
Yeah. There's no mackerel today, huh?
No. I don't know what... Mother Nature.
Yeah, last week... Today was good. Last week was terrible. I was here last week.
Uh-huh.
There was no fishermen. The water was brown.
Oh yeah, because
the wind is, it was really really bad. That's why I think there was no fisherman last week.
Yeah, plus you know it was raining, so the water was very.
It's brown. Yeah, yeah, it's like storm water.
Yeah.
Today nice day, but I don't see anybody catching anything.
I've been catching a small walleye.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right here on the.
No big one yet, huh?
No. But you never know.
I know. It's a nice day today.
Yeah.
It's a nice day.
Gonna be.
Yeah.
Cloudy, but nice.
Yeah. All right, sir. Good luck.
Oh, look.
You got one?
I got one. It's a little bit big.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I catch like four of these. But these are too big for my line.
Nice one.
Yeah. Woo!
There you go, sir. Nice.
It's too big for bait.
Well, keep it. You don't want to keep it?
Too small to keep.
Oh, it has the sizes?
Huh?
It has a... the cover...
No, it's too small for me to take it home and then cook it.
Oh, okay.
I need like 20 of these to feel satisfied.
How big is your family?
I'm Mexican.
Okay, I think, yeah.
You got it?
Yes, sir, I got it.
All right, my man.
All right, sir, thank you. Yes. So you'll see yourself on the video. You'll see yourself on the video I have.
Oh, wow.
Is that okay, right?
Huh?
Is that okay?
Yeah, I'm on public.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
If I don't want to get filmed, I stay home.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
So he got one, but he threw it away because he says it's not enough for his family. Friendly the bird here, but be careful, because if you left any fish anywhere here, this bird will take it. How you doing, sir? Catch anything?
Little bit.
Little bit?
Mm.
Oh, wow. So there's no sizes on those fish, right? You can keep any, because the guy over there got one. Throw it away.
Maybe the small one, maybe.
Oh, there's a size limit?
Maybe the small one. That's why he threw it.
Oh, okay. Nice. So, kanino pa kayo rito?
6:30.
6:30?
Hira kayo.
Oo.
The big one. No bites today?
Oh, he got a few over there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Because he's a fisherman.
Yeah, he knows the spot.
He knows the spot.
He knows the spot.
Uncle goes, you young kids don't know.
There you go. I know, young kids now, they like to stay home, play games.
Yes, yes. If they're out here, the pole would sit there, they'd
yeah,
be like
that's
this.
It, yes. So
this is just relaxing.
Yeah, I know. This is beautiful, you know.
Clear the mind.
Yes.
Yeah.
Over here, you don't have to think anything.
That's
you know.
It, man.
So. And the view is really fantastic.
Yes.
Thank you. Biju lang po. Nagbibiju lang po.
Ha 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 ha.
Sigatay, thank you. Tay, pwedeng picturean ko uli yung ano? Video ko lang uli yung isda nyo. Para ano? Thank you, Tay. That's a lot of surfer compared to last week. Last week there was none, not even one. So like I said, the weather is nice today. The water is green, clean.
from Imperial Beach, Thunder Black TV. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.